How you doing, guys? We're here with Public House. Folks, how are you? Thanks for coming down to pop up and playing here at the Foundry for us this evening. We've got Connor and Dennis. Makes it very, very easy for you to remember. Guys, you have an EP coming out at the minute, is that right? Tell us a bit about that.
So, the songs that we wrote, they're quite old, and we've been working on them for maybe like the last couple of years. And we've recorded for them in Half-Lap Studios with Graham Davison, that's down opposite the Duke of York there. So we've been working with him last few months and got those songs down. And what we're doing now is we're just working on how to launch it. Okay. So we have a title, obviously it's Morning Sun. We'll be looking to do like some sort of launch night, hopefully in the future. We're just waiting on some artwork to be done for it.
Okay, and if anybody's wanting to come to that launch night, where can they find you on social media so to keep an eye on that?
If you check it out on Facebook, it should be just Public House Official. Okay. Come up there, and then we're on Twitter and Instagram as well. So
brilliant. Okay.
All the details will be on there.
And you're going to do a wee tune for us here this evening?
Yeah, I'm going to do Call Me in the Morning, which is going to be the first track on the EP.
Awesome, I'll get through it.
Thank you.